What is up, guys? Lockdown1194 here. Welcome back to GeoGuessr. I don't know what part this is, but this may or may not have been recorded 10 minutes after the previous episode. 19,142 is still the score to beat. It's a tough score to beat. Last time I only got 14,000, but I got really screwed over being put in countries where they don't speak English, or it was just a really long road with no road signs on it. Hopefully that doesn't happen again. Already I feel like I'm in more civilization than the last episode. This is a sweet car you got there. Do you want to tell me whereabouts I'm at? What is that? P-I-B-H. What does that mean? Huh? What does it mean? Oh, hang on. Oh, hang on a second. What is that? What is that? What flag is that? Is that Ukraine? Is that Ukraine? Alright, mate. I think I'm in Ukraine right now. I feel like I might be really stupid thinking that. But you know what? I'll keep that in mind. Thank you very much. See? Give me a flag. That's all I need. I'm pretty good with flags. I think I might be in Ukraine. And if I am, that is just insane detective work by me. Jesus. I mean, so far I haven't had anything else. Yeah, that's definitely not English. I don't know what language they speak in Ukraine, but bloody hell. I'm just gonna have to go in for it, I think. I don't think I'm gonna find anything else. Ah, Ukraine's a big place though. It's a very big place. Perhaps a town sign is what I need right now. Just any sort of sign, really. Oh, see, oh man, is that, I don't know if what language they speak in Ukraine. It's right next to Russia, though, so I wouldn't be surprised that they speak Russian, maybe? I feel like such an idiot when I'm like moving around foreign countries and I'm like, I don't know what language they speak. Stay in school, kids. I mean, I did. I got a C in geography, but I still don't know. Alright, we're just gonna have to guess Ukraine. Somewhere in Ukraine, because I've got no idea. What are the place names? Okay. They're not English in any way. Just give me a sign, and I'll do some detective work, and I'll get myself 5,000 points. Easy. Alright. I mean, that's a load of gibberish. Just gonna move on. This is a pretty nice little village, though. A lot of these houses. I love, like, the slanty back roof houses with this little pattern. It must have been like the cool thing to do. Is that a random horse just chilling on the side of the road, as you do? Not surprised in a place like Ukraine. I think I'm leaving the town now. Which is not a good sign. You know what would be a good sign? A sign. That would be nice. Here we go. Where are we at though? Sure, alright. I'll take it. Not even going to try and pronounce whatever those letters mean. At first I thought that was a 5 at the start. Okay, so weird 5B. Whereabouts is that? Weird 5B anywhere? This might actually make it a little bit easier to find. Feels like a Uncharted puzzle. Okay. Yep. Yes. No, that's not right. No. Got like the first 2 letters and I was excited, or first 3 and I was excited. B 5BPO. Why'd it have to be awkward? Why would you have your own letters where you just take our letters but just flip them the other way? It's like, no, that's not an R. That's an R. Yeah. That's what we use. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna stick it over here. Because I like this thing. I like the weird 5 OP. I feel like I'm on the right track with that. It's gonna be like a rundown village though, so we're gonna stick it. Let's put it like there. Alright, here we go. Ukraine, it's not the biggest of places. Should get a decent score for this, depending how close I am. Here we go. Bang. Oh my god, yes. I'll take it. You know what? It was right on the edge as well. I'll take that. 4,000 points. I mean, if I wouldn't have found those flags, I would have guessed Russia, and I would have been so far off. So those two flags in that van, I salute you, sir. You just got me 4k points for that. I appreciate it. That's a great start. Here we go. Now give me somewhere I know. Bang, straight in. Not English. I'm thinking Scandinavia. Okay, so is that or is that not Skördingen? I feel like it used to be here, but then something happened and now it's not, so they're like, it's a bit awkward, let's just cross that out. Do you have like, are you representing a country in a race? Do you have a flag on your back? You're not even wearing a shirt. Alright, never mind, moving on. Atna. Is Atna around here? Anyone seen Atna? No? Alright, we're just gonna have to go up here, I think. I wanna say Norway, but I don't know. I might go east coast of Norway. So if it is in Sweden, I get a lot of points for it still. Elga, alright, it's near mountains. We are gonna go. Right. Seems like a mountain road though, innit? It's like a mountain road. We're gonna go. That road, no, that's a river. We're gonna go right. I'll make a decision eventually. We're just gonna go there. We're just gonna go there, and hopefully it's close. Norway or Sweden will give me some decent pointage. If it's one of these stupid little countries down here, I'm going to be mad. Here we go. Second guess. Will this screw me over already in this game? No, it's actually extremely close. It was Norway. That's where I put it. It was down here. Atna, yeah, there's signs leading everywhere. But 4,600 points pretty much. I will take that. So it was in Norway. I should have just stuck with my gut and just put it around somewhere else in Norway rather than between Norway and Sweden. I will take that. 4.6k. That's very good. That's very, very good. Alright. Now where are we? Never puts me in a city. Never puts me in a city. It's always some dirt road. Probably Australia. If it is, that is not good. Oh, come on, no. Don't give this to me again. Oh, I thought it was going to be a place name. Flags? Flags, anyone? Anyone got any flags? Yes, no? God damn it. Is this America or is it Australia? I don't know. Looks pretty dry to be America. Might have to be Australia. Which isn't good, because Australia is a big country, and I usually get 0 points. Why did I choose to go this way? It's going to take quite a while. Alright, we've come up to a sign. Mount Charles. Moncura Extension. I don't know why I struggle to read that. Where's Mount Charles? There aren't any mountains around here. It's gotta be up. It's gotta be Australia. Has to be. Alright, I've come to the conclusion that it is Australia, mainly because it's just long roads and I can't be bothered to carry on searching. So, somewhere around here. Need like a mount. Is there a Mount Charles anywhere? Is there a mountain in Australia? Can't remember what the other name was. It was like Kunkura or something like that. Moncura. What am I doing? I don't want to do that. Like a Mon. Oh, it's Mount Isa, so there are mountains. Or at least hills. The seal. Birdsville. Birdsville. Mount Isa. Where are you, Charles? Cosmo Newberry. That's a great name. Sir Samuel. Oh, I should totally go and live there. Austin, Mount Magnet. That sounds like a place in Pokemon. Or like there should be a place in Pokemon where all the Magnetons live. Called Mount Magnet. Oh, where are you, Charles? You little bitch. Of course I can't find it. I find every other mountain in this country, except for the one I want. It's gonna have to be a guess, isn't it? It's gonna have to be a guess. Not near a coastline. So it's gonna be somewhere in the middle. Probably around here. It's a long road. There are places like all over this road. I didn't find any places. It was literally just a lonely road. There are no signs for anywhere around here. We're gonna go here. Australia, be kind to me. Yeah. Just be kind. In fact, I still can't even beat my score. If I was to get 5k in both my last two rounds, I'd still have 18,000. That's still not enough. Oh, it's all the way down there. I usually go near, like, Melbourne or Adelaide, because that's where it usually always is. In the middle of goddamn nowhere, look at that. There's just nothing. Nothing around it. 2,500 points. 400 points. Right. In fact, you know what? I could have beaten my score because I just completely misjudged the way the scoring works. Now, I guess I'm going this way. This is kind of strange. In like a tiny village. It's refreshing. They're big on a main road in the middle of nowhere. Anyone want to tell me where I am? Flags. Flags, anyone? Flags? Oh, there's a fork in the road. Let's go this way. I'm thinking there's a lot of mountains again. Maybe Scandinavia again. I was thinking Holland, but I don't know if they have a lot of mountains in Holland. Okay, we've escaped to a road. Give me a freaking sign. Elfin Community Hall. They speak English? Wait a minute. Those are English signs. That's like England signs. Or like United Kingdom signs. Anyway, Elfin. What the bloody hell? Elfin Community Hall. This is weird. It's gotta be like Scotland or something. It's gotta be. Look at the gravestones. I've played Uncharted, okay? I know what these gravestones are. Henry Avery's gonna be one of these, surely. We're going straight up to Scotland. Just gonna sit there for a second. Unless I can figure out whereabouts I am. Although, I am an Elfin. There's Elgin. Okay, if I get 5k points in these last two rounds, I can beat my score. Problem is, I don't know where I am. Let's keep looking. Mountie Roads, I'm in Elfin. Didn't tell me what country I was in. I feel like that's the only car I'm going to be seeing for this entire journey. Oh, hello. What's this? Elfin Elbin, okay. So maybe we are up here, maybe it was a different name. Maybe it's under Elbin, not Elfin. Elgin. I said that like 5 minutes ago. That's not what I need. I need Elfin, not Elgin. Oh, where are you? Elbin. I hate it when it's those towns so small that you have to like zoom right in. Then I'm not covering any ground. Elfin. Bang. Here we go. Alright. Okay, so we were like right in the town. We were right in there. It's gotta be. It has to be. We weren't in Knockin. I assume I'm like out here right now. Am I by a river? There's a river there. That looks like the river crossing. So that looks like it's that. So we've gone all the way back here. I feel like we were there. We were in like these little twisty roads. Because I went out there and I turned right. I think we were right there. I think it put us right up there. I think we were around like that. Surely. This has to be right. Surely this has to be. Please. Thank. Oh, come on. 1 point away. Because we were in the fork in the road, not at the end. Oh, 1 point off of a perfect 5k. 271 yards. You can run down there. Oh, no way. I don't think I've ever been that close. Jesus. 1 point away from getting a perfect 5k. Just because it was there. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, I've done it again. All right. Now that puts the pressure on the final round. 19,142, I believe, was the score to beat. So I need, what, like 4,200 at the least. If there is a god, he will let me win this right now. That doesn't help me. I think this is Mexico. It's raining like a moaf. Where we at? Oh, Jesus Christ. Where did I just go? Rain again, there we go. Alright. I'm sorry, but I'm going to take forever to do this. Until I figure out where I am. Alright, we're going straight into Mexico. Alright. Plenty of signs though, that's a good sign. Let's swap sides. So I can read this thing. I swear I just jumped forward in time, like the erosion on that sign just went away as I swapped over. Transito Pasado por Libramiento. Hang on a second, is that telling me the state I'm in? Surely that's not right. Am I not in Mexico then? Am I in South America? Doesn't look like any sort of state though. It doesn't look like anything here. God damn, it has to be Mexico, surely. It must be one of these like little lines. Oh, hang on. Yep, we're in Chihuahua. We are in Chihuahua right now. Look at this line, look. That is definitely... And then it goes down, yep. We're definitely in Chihuahua. Okay. Now, let's head back. Let's look at those signs again. See whereabouts we were. Ritorno and Lienzo Charro. Okay, we need to stick to just Chihuahua here. So it's just this area. Please be a Chihuahua. Please don't screw me over, game. God damn it, where are you? Ritorno and Lienzo Charro. Whereabouts is it? Come on, I'm so close I can taste it. It tastes like Chihuahua. Unless maybe that's saying I can go out of Mexico. No, that can't be right. We're going to keep going. We're going to press on. We're going to find some concrete evidence as to where I am. Shout out to that sign, though. Telling me I'm in Chihuahua. Hang on. Okay. Mexico 45. We're in Chihuahua. Mexico 45. Here we go. Whereabouts... on here I am, is another question. That leads straight into Chihuahua. And keeps on going. So the 45 keeps going here. Keeps going down. Yeah, that doesn't help me at all, because that road goes through the entire country. What was that? What was that? Camargo Centro. Hang on, let's go back up north again. Camargo Centro. Soldado is left. Camargo. I suppose I just keep following the 45 till I find a Camargo. Bang, there it is. Okay. Where's Soldado then? Soldado's gotta be around here somewhere. I just need to figure out which way I'm looking. I don't see it anywhere. But we're in Camargo. Or we're near it. We're heading towards it. I just need to figure out which way I'm looking and where I came from. Chihuahua is north. Chihuahua is up, so we're going this way. Right. So we were south from that. I might have to go all the way back. I apologize, but it's going to have to happen. So we haven't reached Camargo yet. We're heading north. Let's go back to where I was. Okay, so we're about like here right now. That's right. So I don't think we started in Jimenez, unless we're in Jimenez right now. Bienvenidos a Camargo. So I am in it. Or am I heading towards it? I don't know anymore. Because it said I was supposed to go up. I feel like I'm close enough now that if I just did it, I'd probably beat my old score. But I'm really scared. Really scared I'm going to get it wrong. What's that sign say? Something Parral. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? We haven't reached Camargo yet. We're heading that way. Is there like a harsh bend? Bends around. And then it just goes straight. So is like this the bend? I feel like we were like there. I'm just gonna go there and I'm gonna hope to hell this is right. What, 19,142, I think, was the score to beat. I closed it down. Hopefully, we can beat it. Come on, Chihuahua, don't let me down. 4,918, we were down the road. We were heading into Camargo. But that doesn't matter, because I'm pretty sure we've just beaten our score. Jesus. That is in some insane detective work. I should have gone down closer, but I don't know, I guess I was being a bit special. View the summary. 20,877 is the final score. That was an insane round. That has bumped up my score just a little bit. I'm now in the 20,000s. I finally managed to break it. And now that is the next score that I'm going to have to beat in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. See you.